So, Apex Legends Season 13 has finally dropped, and everybody's gotten a chance to play it. Whether you're playing pubs with your friends just trying to have fun, or you're playing ranked sweating your balls off. Either way, you've gotten a chance to play it, check out the new character, and also check out the new rank system that they brought, whether you like it or not. But today I just wanted to bring you guys a video, checking out some of the leaks that I've been seeing floating around, and get your guys' thoughts on it, and maybe we'll just see them in the future. Let's go. So the first leak that I want to talk to you guys about is the Valkyrie Heirloom. As you can see, I think it's pretty cool. I'll put it up on screen for you guys so you can guys see. There's a little animation that they made for it. And I think it's pretty cool. I think when it comes out, it'll be one of the better ones. I think it has a lot of features that some of the other heirlooms don't have. And, you know, I think some of them miss out on this. But, yeah, you can see how big it is. It's literally the size of her, if not bigger. And she's going to be running around with this thing. And I think it's going to be funny to see. And when she's running, it literally looks like she's about to throw it like a javelin, like she's in the Olympics. And I thought that was pretty cool. And then, like, when she's crouching, it literally looks like she's about to go hunting with it. Like, she's about to go hunt some animals. And that's literally, like, kind of what you're doing in Apex Legends. Like, because it's a battle royale. You're hunting other players. You're literally looking to kill other people. And that's kind of, like, what her heirloom, you know, signifies. And I think that's pretty cool. And I think when it comes out, it'll definitely be one of the better ones. But, yeah, that was the first leak. Let's get on to the next one. Now, the next leak that I'm going to give you guys is a very small leak. I doubt it'll be coming to the game, but I wanted to throw it in here anyway because I think it's a really cool idea, but I just doubt that they'll bring it into the game. I have no idea. Let me know your guys' thoughts in the comment section, whether you'd like to see this in the game or whether you wouldn't like to see it or whether you think it's too broken or it's useless or whatnot. I just want to get you guys' thoughts on it and let me know. But it's called the Heavy Ammo Bandolier. So it's this box that allows you to stack more heavy ammo. So I think it'll kind of be like where in arenas or firing range you can carry up to like 320 or 240, I forget which one it is, in one stack instead of just 60. And I think it'll let you add on more to that. And I don't know if it'll be like a backpack or anything like that. I have no idea, but this is the only picture we have of it or any kind of details about it. All we know is it looks like this. It looks like a little box, and it allows you to carry more heavy ammo. I just wanted to throw this one in here because I think it's kind of interesting, and I was like, and I seen this leak, and I was like, huh, that seems like something that seems like kind of cool, but I don't know if they would add it to the game, and I don't know if it would be game-breaking. Let me know your guys' thoughts in the comment section. So the next leak that I have for you all is probably my favorite, and I'm really interested to see how it's going to work. So the next leak is the energy pistol. So it's obviously like the P2020 or the Wingman, but it takes energy bullets instead of light ammo or heavy ammo. So all we know about the weapon is that it's based off of the Titanfall MK5 and MK6 pistol. I've never played Titanfall, so if you guys have, you have a better understanding of what this pistol is and how it works and what it looks like and everything. But all I know is that it's a smart voltage, single shot, smart energy pistol. Obviously everything right here. And they say it's like the P2020 with hammer point rounds. And we all know the P2020 with hammer point rounds is broken. So it sounds like this gun might be broken. Now the mag for this gun is 10, 13, 15. I keep saying gun, but it's a pistol. You know, forgive me. The damage is 25 to the body, 45 to the head, 22 to the leg. Now that sounds like a lot of damage to me. I don't know if that's going to stay the same and whatnot, but we'll have to see what Apex wants to do with it and where they want to go with it. The attachments on it are going to be the extended energy mag and a barrel stabilizer. Obviously it doesn't need the hammer point rounds because it's built into it like a monster and the beast it is, ready to annihilate anybody that comes across it. But yeah, I'm excited to see how this plays. I think this is really cool. Let me know your guys' thoughts in the comments, and yeah. They know the gang always on go. Fuck it, let's turn up some more. Only close range shots when I blow. Fuck it, we up in the scope. I told my shorty make brains drop on the floor. Little nigga shoot like a pro. Hit on my jeweler, new chain cop, I'm on froze. Clutch if he getting too close.